Meteorologist Rob Leidick here with a check of your forecast. We'll see more sunshine as we head into the afternoon and a nice warmer start to our weekend. Highs in the lower 40s today. Some gusty southwest winds up to around 20 miles per hour really help usher in that warmer air. Now, if you have any evening plans, still quiet, mostly clear. Temperatures do fall pretty quickly. We drop down to the upper 20s when you wake up tomorrow morning, and clouds will begin to increase here by the time you wake up for first news at 8 a.m. Looking at mostly cloudy skies here on Sunday. As we head into the afternoon, I think we will see some precipitation arrive, but it's going to be warm enough to allow that to be in the form of just plain rain. Notice here, this is around 9 o'clock Sunday evening on Futurecast. We have the best chance for rain late in the afternoon and into the evening. Could see a transition over to a few snowflakes here Sunday night, but no accumulation expected, and we should dry out just in time for our Monday. We're going to hit 45 on Monday, 47 on Tuesday, 38 for the first day of winter on Wednesday, a good deal of sunshine, 44 on Thursday, some rain-snow mix for Friday, and right now things are looking dry for Christmas, but very cold, 26 for our high then.